expect LSU to get up and down the floor. One of the ways to beat this physical defense is to score before it can be set up.
Williams turns and scores.
Yeah, transfer from Missouri. She has experience.
Here's Kaiser. Up with the left. Got it.
Yeah, that's just experience right there with Kaiser.
Here's Alexis Morris, the other cornerstone this year for the program on the pull-up.
Yeah, it took Morris a while to get going in the game on Friday. Well, it really allows LSU to get the ball down quickly if she's rebounding, looking up the floor.
Williams, nice head fake. Missed the layup. There's the prowess of Reese on the glass. Perennial 20-win team now. Nolan, the baseline drive, finds Felia. Is able to keep her feet inbounds. Williams over the right shoulder. And have risen the bar, in a sense, in Mulkey's second year back in her home state. Nice feed inside to Williams. That is Reese to LaDeja Williams. Nice big-to-big passing that time. Much more efficient start offensively today than Friday for LSU. Felia wants three. Book it. That's Layla Felia. Reese looking, size it up Kaiser, underneath with the left hand. Rebounds for Angel Reese. She did quite a bit of work on the glass.
Yeah, she went to work early. Almost a double-double for Angel Reese in the first quarter with 6 points as well. And that's the way she went to work on Friday.
Oh, how did that go in? For the Wolverines this season. So it must try to ignite on the other end. Carson, yes.
We were talking today in shoot around about how Carson shoots about. Off the bench comes Jasmine Carson, and she has just done a terrific job of spotting. Yeah, that's what Michigan would like to do today, is make LSU hesitant at the offensive end. It hasn't worked thus far.
Carson again. Couldn't have asked for a better start for the fifth-year senior from Memphis. Has used the clock effectively. Now Carson just has to heave it. Oh, would have been three in a row. Reese, that's her eighth offensive rebound. Couldn't stick it back. Williams on the other side of the glass. Yeah, Michigan 0 second chance points compared to 8 for LSU. Carson wants it. Oh, another! So LSU has certainly handed out the first knockdown. And what is the response for Michigan? It's got to pick itself up off the canvas. Nice pass that time from Kaiser. This is the great advantage of being awarded one of the top 4 seeds and hosting the first 2 games of the tournament. Oh, Reese with a pretty spin move. There's Hobbs to Evans again.
Yeah, two times down. Michigan has done a nice job of executing offensively. Kaiser with 2 points. That's their triple that had so many points on Friday, and really the leaders of this team that need to figure out ways to score.
Look at the close range touches. Yeah. And Reese, she's just starting to kill it right now. Now a double-double.
Michigan going to a zone now, trying something.
They are in control right now. Now Reese up with the right, banks it in.
Just her activity level for Angel Reese out there.
Kaiser got it. Works off the screen. Williams up with the right hand again. Bounces out. There's Johnson to Reese. Blocked by Brown. So LSU keeps it with 10.4. Michigan has advanced to consecutive Sweet 16s. If they can mount the comeback, it would be 3 in a row should it win today. Brown knocks it down. That's a deep one.
Tennessee came back and won that game, so she has question her team's ability.
Wow, no. Reese, that is a tenacious rejection. Brown's got it. Remember, they whistled Morris for that foul a moment ago. Near giveaway, Williams cleans it up and scores. A critical run after falling behind by 15 at the break. They were down as many as 17 in the first. Flip to Reese, up with the right, banks it in, and the foul. LSU now a new timer. Poole for three.
Come on.
And they've turned it over 12 times, and we keep referencing just the rebound disparity as well. I mean, all signs have pointed to LSU up by 15. That's all their top scorer has, though, in this game. Backdoor cut, difficult pass. The layup is good. Reese comes to set the screen. Pull between the legs. Flips it to Reese. One dribble goes up. That's good.
That's what I would do if I was Pull. Angel Reese has been spectacular today.
Filia for three. That's a big one. They are bringing their wonderful show, wit, and insight with them. The Bird and Taurasi show at the Final Four. March 31st and Sunday, April 2nd, live on ESPN2. Plus,
I thought South Carolina's bench was critical today. I mean, they are just so deep. As you see, basket, another basket.
They just look unbeatable, yes. As has been the case all year. The one seed in this region, Indiana. It will be in Ag. The rest of the second round continues tomorrow.
It hasn't gone well, I don't think, for Michigan today.
Williams turns into traffic and scores it right over Kaiser, just flexing over her. Five blocks for the junior. Nolan hits that one. I think you've used the right word, clustered.
Yes.
Johnson for three. Buries it. LSU has busted it wide open in the fourth. Filia with the response.
16 points for the sophomore. And again, it doesn't even look like she was out all of February. Really in rhythm offensively. Just too powerful, this LSU team.
An easy one for Reese.
I mean, come on. Michigan has played Ohio State, Indiana, Iowa. It's not like they've played teams that haven't prepared them for a game like this and a crowd like this. But as Morris scores, it's just Kim Mulkey has her team on point today. She said, hey, we just want to get one more win than we had last year.
Ohio State, the aforementioned, in this building. And, you know, they lost a lead in that game. They were playing maybe injured and shorthanded. Johnson with the latest triple. Feely has been really the only option that's worked at times today for Michigan. She now has 20 with that latest basket. 29-2. They didn't lose a game inside this building. And this program, which had not reached the second weekend. Oh, Morris, what a pretty move.
Say, Maddie Nolan, Leah Brown, Emily Kaiser, those seniors, what a job they have done all season long. A tough loss for them, but great win for LSU.
LSU moving on to the Sweet 16.